debate. We're seriously passionate about this, that wind on the system will always justify itself. And if you have to apparently pay a little bit more for a headline price up front, well, what about the tail of upwards to 100 years of free fuel?